Hey guys, girl, this is Man Shorts here, and welcome to Ultimate Hype Videos again. Now, I will be doing Mario Brothers for NES version. I've been using Wii Remote Controller sideways.
I'm just going to go to Tesco and get cornflakes for James. And my shoes are soaking wet. Oh, wait. What Tesco will I go to? Ah, so that's to see where the hub is. I'm going to take my shoes quite a while to dry out. I've been stuck to go to Tesco for stuff for James. I need to get your contacts out, James. Anyone waiting for me?
Yeah.
Well, I'm going. Oh, right. So it's just the same reason here.
Okay, look, this does like same years in 1993.
That's
the same years.
I'm gonna go to Hampton Gate Tesco.
Okay.
You want to come?
Yeah.
Yeah. I didn't really want to get anything out of the store. Or do you want to go to the store from Tesco?
We've been at Tesco.
Nah, I'll be at that one, but he'll take it instead. Yeah. I've got to get James's cup of coffee from James because he's got that out of them.
The arcade version of my brothers had better graphics than that version.
Because
it's about Dwellin' Smokes. Any folk know?
Yes, Ian, he told us.
Oh, you're the crab enemy.
It's me. Not bad. There was no work for William the day. I knew there would be any work for some reason. When I got a phone call for social services, she's gone ballistic at the. She went ballistic at the college. Aye. She got the police report this morning. So I'd imagine the college would have received something as well. Aye. Well, I wonder how the college is going to deal with William now. Well, I've like said to fucking Birmingham. Have I even said that? Because I've said to the social worker, the great thing with William is that you've got to be very firm with him. I've been saying that throughout even when I was at school. I've said to him, you've got to be firm with William. And that is nonsense.
Now, my brother is still a time waster games as well. I know it's an arcade game. But also time waster.
That's important. So she's got that. She's had to phone up all the taxis and the colleges and all that first before she phoned me. Well, she had to get.
Oh, I died.
She was glad that I told her first, so she knew to expect the police report.
Oh damn, it's too bad.
I left a message on Friday to let her know. She says I've got to let her know. Because we've had close support from William and all that. Well, you kept that yourself, Kevin. She has told the college of when it's fucking out on its own. It's on its college records. Well, it's cheap feed because they can tell. They can tell he's not a child, I'm afraid. So she's got an absolute ballistic at the college. I says, because he's feeling legit. I says,
oh damn, I got hit by a fireball.
I mean, this is your thinking.
Oh my
butterfly. Why didn't even answer it. I said he wasn't on any bus, and I could have been a vulnerable adult, and Alex was happy about that, or that. I didn't care what he says. I failed on that social worker, so I'm happy with him, and he just said okay. It's just, if it's not about bikes, or suicide or anything, he's no interested. Because it's great. One of the things that the parents would say, because I mentioned something that, but it was a recent time Daddy came up to the house just then while he was like, he's glad that his dad was here. It's funny that they've got access to it.
That's not my brothers, guys and girls. I hope you guys are guys enjoy watching this video. Please leave comments below. Please add like a favorite to my video. And please subscribe and follow to my channel if you're new to me. Peace, men in shorts. I hope you enjoy it. Peace, men in shorts.
Not one, not one.